It's the trooper. Yo, it is 8:18 p.m. on Wednesday. I wasn't gonna vlog today. I wasn't even gonna turn on the camera. But then that all changed. And I went out to do a couple of things and I got inspired to go ahead and make a vlog today. So I hope you enjoy it. Say what up to Claire, Jordan, and Andrew from Newcastle, right?
Near
Newcastle. Wait, is that where the beer's from, Newcastle?
Yeah, man.
Okay, got it. The Newcastle Brown Ale, which I don't even drink, but I know that much. But check out this. Check out this thing that they brought me from. It turns out that someone who I happen to be a huge fan of lives near them and hangs out in the pubs around them. Look at this. Yannick from Iron Maiden, and they had a little shirt made that says, go gamble. I don't know if I should tell the whole story with your standing here, but I'm just saying, this is fantastic because there's a picture of him. There's a picture of him with the shirt in his kitchen, and he signed it.
Hi, Maya.
Don't
put any out stuff.
Yourself.
Well,
yeah.
Happy
21st to Jordan. And I can't get over this. This little baby shirt that says go gamble on it. And Yannick signed it. That's really cool. Yo, this gift, all the way from England, near Newcastle. I think they said between Newcastle and Leeds. So if you're from over there, you may know where that is. This is unbelievable. Yannick Gears, guitar player for Iron Maiden.
On the guitar, Mr. Yannick Gears.
Lives just down the street from Claire and Andrew and Jordan, and they go out, have a shirt printed with Go Gamble, and then a friend of a friend of a friend, because they said they were actually hanging around pubs waiting to try to bump into Yannick, and long story short, a friend of a friend of a friend actually knows him, brought the shirt to his house. This shirt, not only is it signed by Yannick Gears, it was signed in his own kitchen. Like, there's a picture of him holding up the shirt, and he's in his kitchen. That is an unbelievable thing. It's just so fantastic. You know what the best part of it all is? The best part of it all is that 2 days ago, I had a horrible session at Harrah's where extremely unlikely things happened. It basically just like put me on a super frustrated level where I just was like, I don't want to play poker. I don't want to edit. I haven't even edited the vlog for Monday yet. It is Wednesday afternoon and I haven't even edited that vlog yet from that day. I mean, that just explains the level of frustration that I had on Monday, you know. But then I meet, you know, Claire and Andrew, and they love my videos so much that they went through a significant amount of trouble. Go get the shirt signed by Yannick Gears. And the reason they did that is because of how much they love my videos. And then hearing a little bit about, you know, Andrew's job and how he feels about that and what they do, you know, it just makes me, I don't know. It basically has taken me completely off of the, let's call it life tilt. I feel like I've been on life tilt for like a day and a half, almost 2 full days now.
But it's just, it's taken me off of that and made me realize that I have to get back in the poker room. I wasn't even gonna make a vlog today. I'm actually gonna put this vlog up now. I'm gonna figure out a way to make this into a vlog now and put it up. It's 3:34 p.m. Just minutes ago is the first time I turned the camera on today. I wasn't even gonna make a vlog today. I didn't make one yesterday. It was gonna be 2 days in a row. But now I just realize, you know, you just have to like, I don't know how to explain it. It pulls shit into perspective and like is humbling, you know what I mean? These people live all the way in friggin' England. They watch my videos all the time and they went through the trouble to, it's just crazy. All right, I made my way over here to Excalibur because there are some people who want hats. And how does it always just work out? One's at Excalibur and one is at Luxor. Jack and Janelle just got married. What up to Liliana and Brianna too. And the Corvette, I don't know.
This is my birthday present.
Oh, okay, got it. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Drew.
See, here's the thing. Like, I know that a lot of people who watch my vlogs, part of the reason that they watch the vlog is because they would like to do something similar to what I did or what I'm doing. Dropping everything, going to do what you want to do because you realize you only live once. Or maybe it's specifically poker or whatever. But see, no matter what it is that you do, the grass is always greener. So like, and no matter what you do, there's always gonna be things, bad days and things that go wrong and whatnot. Hello. Say what up to Ryan and Jen.
Hello.
Hi.
Who are living in Illinois.
Go gamble.
But clearly Golden Knights fans. So what's the point? I guess the point is that, I don't know. I actually feel kind of bad when I don't vlog one day and I don't have a video because of all the people who watch the videos. I want to make sure I have a video for you to watch, you know what I mean? And, I don't know. Monday was very frustrating. Having that situation present itself the way that it did, and then to lose after I got the guy to put the money in to the two outer. You know, I don't want to whine about that anymore. But it makes me want to just quit, you know? And I shouldn't let those things push me to wanting to quit. That's kind of the point because of, you know, here's another part of the story. And it all kind of ties in because there came a point after I moved to Las Vegas to play poker, and once I started to grow my subscribers and more people started to watch this vlog, then what I'm here doing, it becomes something that is not just for me anymore. It's for everyone who's watching me do the thing. You know what I mean? Like, when I have a losing session, I feel like I'm not just losing for me, I'm losing for everyone who watches the vlog. It's a lot of added pressure. So I just met a friend for coffee over here at Starbucks. And you know, I kind of did an about face from my frustrated live tilt and was thinking that maybe I'll get right back into the game tonight. It's already like 6 something. I think I'll just wait and get back into the poker game tomorrow at Trooper Thursday. But it's been a good day. It's been a good day because the people who watch my videos have given me the motivation to get back at it and not be tilty. You know, I knew this store wasn't gonna last very long. So it was raining yesterday a lot.
And then today, I guess it was raining and there were thunderstorms earlier this morning. The rain's moving out, but it's still super nice out here. Cool, crisp, the air is extra clean because the rain beat all the shit down. So now, took a little stroll, took some shots for the vlog. Gonna go home, I still gotta edit Monday's vlog. And then I gotta edit this video too, I guess. Actually got another video shoot with clubs tomorrow before Trooper Thursday at the Westgate. Oh man, they changed Giordano's and the little bar thing. They like cut part of it out. By the way, there are some discounts at the Westgate. I've told you a couple of times, but check those out. I'm gonna put it on the screen right now. So if you're gonna be in the West, if you're gonna be in Vegas on these dates, you can get this rate at the Westgate, $49.88, including everything, all the taxes and everything. And with that, I am back at Casa del Trooper. I really haven't even eaten any food today. No food yet. What the hell's going on with this shit? So I'm gonna eat some chicken, and then I'm gonna edit the vlog from Monday, and I'm gonna edit the vlog from today. And then tomorrow is Wednesday, and I'm gonna get up and go shoot some video with clubs, and then we're gonna have, no, tomorrow's Thursday. And then we're gonna have Trooper Thursday. So, yeah. Thanks to everybody who watched my videos. Thanks so much to Claire and Andrew for bringing the signed shirt from Yannick Gears. That is unbelievable. Shout out to everybody that I met today, and just shout out to everybody for watching my videos. You guys keep me going. You really do. If nobody watched the videos, I probably would have quit a long time ago. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. Yo, we'll see you next time.